Welcome back to Nehi Vlog. Hope you guys are doing well. Today I'm going to show you a very yummy and super delicious pudding called Raffaello pudding. You know what a Raffaello is?
Yeah, it is it's like a Ferrero Rocher, except it's like covered in coconut.
Desiccated coconut.
And white chocolate. I always wanted to try it.
You should try it, only then you'll know how yummy it tastes. Mm-hmm. Right? Basically, I'm not a big fan of anything made with coconuts, but this one is a truly exceptional pudding because it's so yummy and delicious, and I won't be able to just stop it with one spoon.
Mommy could eat the whole thing without sharing it to everyone.
And it's my husband's favorite too, so we'll be finishing it in one go. So next time, will you try it, Zaina?
Yeah.
You have to, okay?
Okay.
So, without further ado, let me show you how to make this yummy and delicious pudding. And make sure to try it at home, okay?
Alright, let's go!
So, let's see how this Raffaello pudding can be made. The things that you need will be desiccated coconut, Raffaello chocolates, condensed milk, whipping cream, and some China grass. So, let's get started! The combination of all these wonderful ingredients gives you a pudding which tastes exactly similar to a Raffaello truffle chocolate, and it's very easy to make. Firstly, in a large mixing bowl, add 1 cup of whipping cream to it and whisk it until you get soft peaks with the help of an electric beater. Now scrape the sides, and to this, add 1/2 cup of condensed milk to it. Now, give this also a quick mix with the electric beater. You just need the ingredients to be well combined, so you don't have to whisk it for a long time. For a bit of flavor, add 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence to it. Now, give this a quick mix again. Now add 1/2 cup of fresh cream or thick cream to it. If you don't have fresh cream at home, you can mix maybe 1/4 cup of milk with 2 teaspoons of milk powder. Just combine it well and add this to the mix. Now whisk this again. Next, we have to add some melted China grass. For this, break about 4 grams of China grass into small pieces. Take it in a saucepan, add some hot boiling water to it. Now simmer this for a while on a very low flame. Once it starts boiling, cover the pot with a lid. Let this cook for a while until the China grass has melted completely. Now pass this through a sieve so that we'll get a clear liquid. Now we have to cool this mixture completely, then add this to the pudding mix. Now whisk this again. Now add 1/2 cup of desiccated coconut to it and mix again. Next, I'm adding about 4 to 5 Raffaello chocolates to it. Just crush it with your hand and add it. If you don't have Raffaello chocolates at home, you can replace it with white milk chocolate. That also will taste equally good. Mix again and your pudding mix is finally ready. Now transfer this into a pudding tray. Just spread it nice and even on top. And now we have to refrigerate this for about 5 to 6 hours. Only then it will be set. Okay. Now 5 hours is over. Our Raffaello pudding is now ready. I'm going to decorate it with few almond pieces. Now this will add a nice crunch element to the pudding. You can add any nuts of your choice. I'm using almonds here. Scrape some milk chocolate over it. You can use white chocolate also. So our pudding is almost ready. Now, I'm keeping two Raffaello chocolates on top as a final decoration. Rich and creamy Raffaello pudding is now ready to serve. If you like this video, please give it a try and let me know how it turned out. We'll be coming back soon with another video. Until then, take care and stay safe. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. Bye.